Hi, in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to capture only game audio. First of all, of course, you'll need OBS on your PC. If you don't have that, just go download through any browser you have. Then set up it, launch it, and let's get started. First of all you need to do after opening OBS, just head to settings. You can just click here at the bottom left corner, or I mean bottom right corner, or at the top left corner at file and click on settings. Then all you need to do, just head to your audio. And as you can see here, we have desktop audio and desktop audio too. All you need to do is let this default as well. Click on apply and OK. So as you can see here, let me just make it bigger for you. So as you can see here, we have a desktop audio 0 or desktop audio and desktop audio 2. So let me just enable this as well. So let's say, for example, you want to capture a game audio. All you need to do, just go here and click at settings, click at advanced audio priorities, or not priorities, sorry, properties. And as you can see here, we have audio monitoring. So here for desktop audio 0 or desktop audio simply, all you need to do here is just go and click add monitor only. So let's say, for example, this will not do anything, and let's just do here monitor and output that will capture our game audio. Then all you need to do, just hit close. And let's say, for example, you don't want to record maybe anything else than maybe the game audio. All you need to do, just disable this and let this enable. Here, as you can see, not properties. Here, so if you have this mute output, that means it will not record our voice of anything, but this will record the voice of our desktop. Let's just click here again at settings and click at properties, then go to device. So here all you need to do, just go and select your cask or whatever you're listening with, headphones or whatever. So for me, you can list it at default as well, but I prefer to choose this thing that you are listening with. Just choose this as an example. As you can see now, if you start a game and you start to record, if you want to record the audio, it will record the audio of the game. This is exactly. So if you click on the settings and click on properties here, if you do this and okay, even if you enable this, this will not be able to record the audio of your game. So that will be for the video. I hope you like it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.